guys, so today we're going to be bringing you a quick 3 exercise at home workout that you can do for triceps. So, hop over here. We're going to be starting all the way down here, right? We need lots of room. We're going to be starting with 3 sets of 12 to 15 reps of tricep dips. So find yourself a chair, something you can go against, all the way down at least 90 degrees, and we're coming back up. All right, super, super quick. If you need less resistance, bring those feet in and use less of your body weight. Secondly, we're just gonna flip back over, use the same tool we were just utilizing, all right? We're gonna be doing pronated skull crushers. So we do these in class a lot with dumbbells, except we are lying on our backs, all right? But what we're gonna be doing is bringing our head all the way to the very end, dropping it a little bit, bow, come back up. All the way down, bow, come back up, bow, come back up. If you need a little less resistance, feel free to go to your knees or bring your feet in just a little bit more, we'll be fine. Lastly, what we're gonna be doing is hopping to the patent pending asphalt for cars here. What we're gonna do is close grip push-ups, all right? We're gonna be utilizing a lot more tricep here. So we're gonna kick our feet out, bring our chest all the way over top of our hands, push back up, boom, boom. If you wanna make it a little bit less tricep and involve your chest a little bit more, just so it's a little easier for you, bring your hands slightly out until we can continue at least to hit our 12 to 15 reps. This has been Coach Carter from Legion Hapro and the Hapro Hood. Feel free to leave a comment and like, follow. Thank you guys so much.